What up? Let me put y'all down with this kind of cheap do-it-yourself rug creation. You dig? So this is one of the first items I bought, which was my stencil. And this is the turf that I bought from Amazon. All right, so let me show you the tools you're going to need. You're definitely going to need some clamps. You're going to need some scissors. You're going to need some tape. And you're going to need some spray paint, which is going to be your main ingredient for real. Use whatever color you need for your purposes. I feel like black and white and turf would be perfect. So let's go ahead and get straight into it. You dig, Intin? Alright, so this is me opening my turf that I got from Amazon for $56. Definitely feel like the quality was worth what I paid. I feel like it's going to last me a long run. Only thing, I've never spray painted turf before, so I was real curious to see how long it was going to last. But I feel like everything turned out perfect in the end, and it's going to last me a long time. Let's hang this bad boy up. Now, in this next clip, I was excited, but I didn't realize how crazy I looked until I seen I got a boot, cap, and glasses like I'm a swimmer or something. But anyway, let's go in and open up the stencil. The stencil I got from Stencil Stock was $125. Definitely well worth the investment. I'm going to be able to use the stencil thousands of times afterwards. They could have saved the tape for the tape community, but I definitely love how great the stencil came out. Stencil came out perfect. Well worth the investment. Shout out to Stencil Stock for doing such an immaculate job. I appreciate it. This is me taping. My first coat is going to be white spray paint. I don't know what possessed me to spray paint standing up, because I did have some dripping, but I knew in the long run that I'll be able to cover it up considering how I wanted the mat to be designed. So I was like, all right, we're just gonna knock this out real quick. All right, my second coat was black, and I thought black and white would go dope on some turf considering that it'll give it the pop out that it needs. Considering that grass is already pop outish enough, I feel like that would be perfect. Day two, I didn't finish on day one. I was actually thinking with my thinking cap this day, so I did all my spray painting on the ground so everything looked super crisp. I ran out of spray paint on my last good on the word, but I went to go re-up and it was well worth it, because look at how great everything turned out, G. Like, everything looks great, fresh. I'm thinking about doing these customs, but I'm not sure. But if you're interested in getting one, please check me out on IG at FYOG_ or at www.fyog.life. You dig?